Welcome to the Stanislaus County Library's video series on using the 3M Cloud Library for iPads, iPhones, and other iOS devices. The 3M Cloud Library is an app that you can install on your iPad or iPhone that will let you check out and read ebooks from the Stanislaus County Library's 3M Cloud Library collection. Before you begin, be sure to have your valid Stanislaus County Library card handy and make sure that your device is connected to the internet. And remember, while watching this video, you can pause, rewind, and rewatch any section that you want. To begin, open the App Store on your iOS device. Search for 3M Cloud Library. Select the correct app from the results. Tap on the Download or Get button. The download might take a few minutes depending on the speed of your internet connection. When the download is complete, tap on Open. The first time that you open the app, you need to set it up to use your library card account. Tap on Connect to My Library. Tap on United States. Tap on California. Scroll to the bottom to find and tap on Stanislaus County Library. Type in the 10-digit number found on your library card beginning with 02. The PIN password is the last four digits of your phone number. Tap the login in the upper right corner of the screen. Accept the end user license by tapping accept in the upper right corner of the screen. One of the first things that you should do is to choose the email notifications for holds option. Tap on the settings option from the main menu. Tap on email. Tap on yes, notify me. Enter your email address and then tap OK. 3M Cloud Library will now send you a verification email to the address that you provided. You will have to respond to the verification email in your email app for the process to be completed and to begin to receive email notifications. If you do not choose to receive email notifications, you will have to check back regularly to see if a book is available. You have 3 days after a book becomes available to check it out before it goes to the next waiting in line. Other settings include allowing or denying the app access to cellular data for downloading or streaming, choosing to automatically download books as soon as they are borrowed, or you can choose to log out of your account by tapping the Log Out button at the bottom. In the next video, we will cover the process of finding and checking out a book in the 3M Cloud Library.